offices for their information. Signed is even the March 2013 at Public City Philippines. Signed by the following Board of Directors of the City of Baguio. The Honorable Punong Barangay Happy Alipin, the Vice President. The Honorable Punong Barangay Carlos Asiatico. The Honorable Punong Barangay Rosita Sabon. The Honorable Punong Barangay Jose Calinato. The Honorable Punong Barangay Attorney Alberto Puyawin. The Honorable Punong Barangay Antero Cusquina Jr. The Honorable Punong Barangay Peter Cusanin. The Honorable Punong Barangay Vicente Pintan. The Honorable Punong Barangay David Pugoman. The Honorable Punong Barangay Jerry Salem. And of course, by the Deputy President, your representation of Joven Alamsan. We will be handing over this resolution of condolences in a cost of 15,000 coming from the Barangay Mutual Aid Assistance, of course, donated by the 120 Barangay City of Baguio. Apart from this, the Philippine family will likewise be receiving the amount of 12,000 coming from the DIMG and the amount of 20,000 coming from the Gabay Barangay. This is an insurance benefit worked out by the Punong Barangay Barangay. And of course, with the Honorable Mayor, the City of Baguio, then Congressman. So apart from this, the Barangay Visas of Barangay Mayor of the Barangay will be holding the flag and will be hand over to the wife of the Barangay Mayor of the
May we welcome the wife of the city the flag across the department and the resolution and condolences. May we just like to invite back the task that we need to do that we can get during his birthday, get his own love, during the day of his death, and during his next day, you can receive that. There's so much around us in the house. Someone deserves to be talked about because not everyone of you guys will be invited.